Big questions. What's changed? What's changed, Kristen, are the conditions on the ground and the kinds of fighting that the Russians are doing right now and the kinds of fighting, more importantly, that we believe the Ukrainians are going to be need to be capable of in weeks and months ahead, well into 2023, well into this year. And